Concerned about taxes? Well, tonight, Palm Beach County Commissioners are set to hold their final public hearing and their final vote on the Palm Beach County tax rate as well as the budget for the coming year. Faced with a lot of opposition from people who say don't raise our taxes, the commission has actually figured out a way to slightly lower the property tax rate. Not much, but at least it's not an increase. Also, a lot of people stormed the commission over the past few months and said, save our nature centers, save our community pools, don't make these cuts. And the sheriff himself said, don't mess with my budget. The commission has kept all of these things in the budget. But what's suffering? Your roads, that's right. They're taking the budget shortfall from the road department. No more highway beautification, no more resurfacing, no more widening, at least for a couple of years, because all of that money is going into the general pot. The meeting starts tonight at 6 o'clock at the Palm Beach County Governmental Center.